showcase for all original music, and obviously this is the place to be tonight in Dayton, Ohio, in the McGuffy's, where rock and roll has got a name here.
Hi, Kenny Barnett, drums, Animal Grace.
Mark Palmer, guitar, vocals, Animal Grace.
Chris McConnell, bass, Animal Grace.
And I'm Tony Powell, lead guitar, lead vocalist for Animal Grace.
So, man, what's going on with you guys? What's your website, and where can we expect to see you?
You can check us out on the web at www.animalgrace.com. Probably by the time this airs, you can check us out at the Ringside Cafe the weekend before Thanksgiving, and then the 12th and 13th will be at the Chase Lounge in Parkland, New Carlisle area.
So how long have you guys been together?
This particular lineup's been together since 99. The band itself, far as its name, has been together since 1988.
All right, guys, expect to see a good show from you tonight. Thanks for being on the show.
Yes, appreciate it. Thanks.
All right.
We got time for just one more dance. You're going through the man's after you. Better leave town while you got the chance. the shrieking. Jack Corner lies left in the corner, smoking shotgun, baby, guys. Thank you. Can you get on a Halloween weekend? Yeah! You like to think you come out spending your money on a rock and roll show tonight. There's so many things going on, you know? And we're going to be playing some things off. We have two CDs out. This is something off of our first CD. And it's about going to California. About this chick I used to date, I wish she would have went to California. This is called Headed West.
Yeah.
That's all right. We'd like to thank some of the people behind the scenes that you don't know by now. We'd like to thank Sonny Thomas from the HMD for putting us on. Support us from original rock and roll. We really thank them for having us. We'd like to thank the McGuffys and their staff for letting us Sonny bring it here. But this is the place to do it, you know?
Yes!
Hell yes!
I'm good, yeah.